Early morning shooting in Chinatown has left a man hospitalized in critical condition. Police say two groups of people got into a confrontation outside a bar on Powahi Street. That was at about 1:20 this morning. They say it was resolved and most left the area, but a man returned, confronted the victim, and shot him. Emergency medical services says the victim was a 24-year-old man with a gunshot wound to his upper back. Police arrested 33-year-old Cedric Richardson on Nuuanu Avenue shortly after. They say he has no local address. Police say he was arrested for attempted murder, but he has not yet been charged.